The Sea Pigeon Handicap Hurdle is next, and a very small field for this one. And it's a 3 mile handicap hurdle. The top one is Furrow's Stargazer for Martin Lino. Inspector Bergerac for Paul Rhodes. Deloraine, Ryan Costello. Elena Treat, Alex Cherry. And Thomas Rogers has got two in this. Last Tail and Oriental Investment. So a field of just six. I presume most of these horses, I suppose, the 3 mile hurdles have gone to Cheltenham. And away they go. Inspector Bergerac on the inside, pulling for his head. Lena Treat on the outside. So it's Inspector Bergerac in the rain. And Inspector Columbo in the raincoat as they take the first of the eight. He wasn't Inspector Columbo, was he? I can't remember what he was. Something Columbo. Anyway, he had a raincoat. Anyway, he needed today. And Inspector Bergerac is in the lead from Furrow's Stargazer in second. And then Alina Treat is third. Deloraine, Last Tail and Oriental Investment. So, could say only one trainer might not pick up any money, but Thomas Rogers has got two, so all the trainers represented could actually pick up some prize money in this. If one of Thomas Rogers' horses finishes sixth, I'm sure he'll be looking for a 1-2. And Inspector Bergerac is in the lead by a couple of lengths to Alex Cherry's Alina Treat in second, and Furrow Stargazer in the purple jacket is third. First of the Thomas Rogers pair, Last Tail is next, then Deloraine and Oriental Investment with the green jacket on the outside. So most eyes this week, of course, on Cheltenham, but these races all count, and towards your totals at the end of the season, you set yourself a target and you've got to be thinking now where you are compared to that, because there's only 3 more weeks to go after today. The season's gone really quickly. It's been a good one. It's been a very different one as well, with lots of new trainers hitting the ground running and starting off with wins. We've not seen that a lot in the last few seasons of SO6, so it's been a pleasant surprise. And at the moment, Inspector Bergerac is in the lead for Paul Rhodes, one of the former champions over the National Hunt. He's had a sticky first season, but it does look like he's starting to get it back together again. Got himself a winner at the Cheltenham Festival. And at the moment, he's got a 10-length lead in the Sea Pigeon Handicap Hurdle. And for those of you as old as me, you'll remember what a good, brave old Sea Pigeon was. Just to win over hurdles out on the flat in days when it wasn't that fashionable to do it. And Inspector Bergerac, he's well clear. Oriental Investment and Last Tail as they take the fourth. That's the midway point of the jump in. Then Alina Treat and Furrow Stargazer. And finally, Deloraine is the back marker at this stage. So a mile and a half, just a little more than a mile and a half still to go. They're around about the midway point now. And Inspector Bergerac just been given a bit of a breather maybe as they pass the winning post with the complete circuit to go. Oriental Investment is second, Last Tail is third, Alina Treat is fourth, Furrow Stargazer is back in fifth, and Deloraine is currently just the back marker. Inspector Bergerac over the fifth in front. Field beginning to close on him though. Jockey just playing cat and mouse with them a little bit. Give him a little bit of a breather, and Jockey a little look there to see where the rest of them are. Bergerac 2 lengths in front of Oriental Investment. Alina Treat's moved into third, splitting the Thomas Rogers pair with Last Tail now fourth. Gap of a couple of lengths then, only 3 lengths at least to Furrow Stargazer, who jumped that slowly. Deloraine is the back marker. It's probably the first four we should be focusing on at this point. And Inspector Bergerac into the final mile then with a lead of 2 lengths to Oriental Investment second, Alina Treat third, and Last Tail four. Furrow Stargazer trying to run on. Deloraine just getting a bit detached at the back, but trying to close as well. Inspector Bergerac for Paul Rhodes in the lead. A over the seventh figure. That's the second last. Just one more flight to take now, and this Inspector Bergerac looks to be going well in front. I'm going to have to start to motor to catch him, I think. He's still a good two lengths clear, but seems to be going well within himself. Oriental Investment is second, Alina Treat is third, then Last Tail, then Furrow Stargazer. Delorean looks nailed on for sixth, but it's Inspector Bergerac in the lead at the moment. From Oriental Investment, second, Alina Treat, third, then Last Tail and Furrow Stargazer. They're more like a procession than a race at the moment. Inspector Bergerac is still going well in the lead. He's two lengths up on Oriental Investment. Alina Treat, though, is now starting to motor a little bit on the outside. Furrow Stargazer's trying to run on, so too's Last Tail, but it's Inspector Bergerac who's coming down towards the final three furlongs, and just one more flight to take. Inspector Bergerac's lead is down to a length. Alina Treat is trying to close. It's Inspector Bergerac, though, who's still in the lead. Inspector Bergerac in the lead by about a nose now, that's all, as Alina Treat tries to get past him, and Alina Treat probably does just get past Inspector Bergerac. Here comes Oriental Investment as well. Suddenly it all changes. Inspector Bergerac hits the wall, but now he jumps that really well and starts to get going again. It's Oriental Investment, Alina Treat, Inspector Bergerac, they're racing into the final furlong, and it's Oriental Investment who's gone on. Oriental Investment by half a length. Oriental Investment from Alina Treat in second. Oriental Investment by a neck, needs the line. Here comes Alina Treat again. Oriental Investment, Alina Treat on the inside. Alina Treat is getting closer, but just held on. Oriental Investment just held on, I think, from Alina Treat. We've seen already this week the angle's deceptive, but that looked as though the green silked horse for Thomas Rogers had just held on. But looking at that replay, it's close. The angle is very, very odd. And sometimes the replay doesn't actually look like the same as the race because of the angle. And looked like Oriental Investment had won the race, but it looked like Alina Treat might have won the replay. But the results come up as Oriental Investment. So let's have a look. It's a short head win for Oriental Investment for Thomas Rogers. Alina Treat for Alex Cherry was second. Inspector Bergerac for Paul Rhodes was third. Last Tail for Thomas Rogers, Hardy fourth. And Furrow's Stargazer was fifth.